bowfin that came to
camp. Alright, night before the LCI, watching a bowfin attack our bait.
Our dinner. You gotta get close.
I can see him from here.
Yeah.
But replay it and see if
he's
it's clear.
He's so big. I still think you could get right down there, Bradley.
I can see him fine. I got plenty of zoom.
Yeah, he is pretty clear. He's big enough.
You can't enter him in the contest, Brad.
Oh, look at him. He's right up.
There's our boat.
Giving your boat a lot.
Slamming
your boat. He's great entertainment, too. The size of that net. Brad, hold him up here for a picture.
We could net him if we wanted to. Hey, blank that out, Bradley. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's before the LCI. We'll hook him tomorrow.
$50,000.
They say, I've caught enough bowfins. I knew there was a big one here because you can see him rising through here. You know? And this
is
perfect.
I think you got the ticket for those shiners.
Well, yeah, especially if you had, you know, like again tomorrow night at this time, have one out there and have a couple for you out here, you know, a couple of them in close.
We'll catch him tomorrow.